Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Kisi and I'm bringing you the latest and hot news in Kenya today. Following the Shakahola saga, the Director of Communication Authority of Kenya, Ezra Chiloba, has just issued a new directive on the suspension of the channels belonging to Pastor Mackenzie and Pastor Ezekiel. And this is after the detainment of Pastor Ezekiel, following the information that he's linked to Pastor Paul Mackenzie. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.